another part of the Sims 4 day in the life and resume environment part 12. I'm not so ready to go to sleep now. Okay, let's see what I should do. Let's see what I should do. I don't know about the speeds, is what you gonna do. I'm not gonna go to sleep, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna go to sleep because she needs that rest and she won't do that. Hey, where is Esther's cruising right there? We can get that to 100, we can get that to 100. We can get that to 100, we can definitely do that. 81, so we can get that to 100. Let's fast forward so we can get that to. Okay, we got 84, so we can get up there. Yeah, I want to get that complete, so... Is that a problem there, though? Yeah, almost there, almost there. He's at 90, oh, we're almost there. Yeah, I'm trying to fast forward. Maybe one of these completely. No, it's almost there, almost there, almost there. This is really ugly. You get that completing. So, little by little. So, little by little. It's going little by little, but it's not completing. Alright, we're gonna complete it. Okay, we completed that. Now we're gonna get. It's a fool to be able to complete that. So let's go. What news is it? Oh, this is the bathroom. This is the bathroom. So we get that water. Alright. I think I have that in, so that's the best thing, so it's a good thing for her. Because she needs the energy. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna get nice and easy. Let's see how. Let's eat. And I always want to talk to this lady. It's a known fact, he always wants to. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna get Kobe at the scene. Okay, let's see what skills we have for Kobe that we need to get. Let's work on his communication one. And she likes to flirt, and she was flirting with Myra, trying to get, you know, her little attention and stuff. I don't want to see what she's eating. Why does she want to do that? She's about to go to work soon. Or you can leave at 2 o'clock if you're going from 2 p.m. to 11 p.m. Is she okay with his plate? I was going to the house with Colton. You know, I had to keep her bite. Let's see who get mad to do. Ooh, we want to do that one. Alright, so we're gonna make her study references, what she had on the computer, so she's over here. Study reference images, you can definitely do it. Alright, so yeah, can we start doing that and get into it right here? Yeah. Let's start with this. I'm gonna close up a tab right there. That's what we're gonna do. Look at Kobe ball. You see how he's walking? He's walking good though. Yeah, look at Kitty is walking. Make sure the food's put back in there. Okay, cool. Food's put back in the fridge. Probably put the food back in the fridge soon. But yeah. So I'll put it back in the fridge. Okay, now she's studying representing the nation paper for you. She's on the sketch pad. That's what she's doing next. What's it look, look for it, that's what we're gonna have, has to do. I think Kobe's almost done his food too. Almost done his food. And I'm just working on some more stuff at work, so she's trying to get that done. Yeah, see Kobe walk a little bit. It's a good thing to see him walk. I'm gonna get the voyage done. Okay, so let's go to inventory. We can find it. Let's see. Yeah, it's time to get it checked out. So we're gonna end the part right here. Thank you guys for watching. Every time I subscribe, if you're new to the channel, click subscribe and turn your post notification on Friday every time I upload another video. Tell my friends to have a day for the video. Tell my next time to join the rest of the game of fame. And I'll see you all on the next part. That's this for the day of life. And I'll see you in my room. Bye for now.